Pennsylvania continues to earn its battleground state status with today's visit by Democratic Vice Presidential candidate Tim Walz. Sarah Wilson is live in York with more. Sarah.
Hey, Val.